And you have this temptress, shape-shifting female character, Black Widow, played exquisitely by Scarlett Johansson.
The notary's here!
No sooner do I kind of take things in a different direction with Pepper than I'm one employee short.
I don't have time to meet. I need someone now. I feel like it's her.
No, it's not.
And of course, my motives are sketchy.
You look fantastic.
Why, thank you very much.
But that's unprofessional. What's on the docket?
Well, I saw the final costume when we were doing wardrobe tests, and I was like, oh my God, this is just not fair.
I don't think I've ever worn anything like it before. I mean, it's a unitard of some sort. A sexy unitard.
Scarlett was just a dream. You know, she's so game. Natalie is so complex and kind of unreadable.
Where are you from?
Regal.
Scarlett has this fantastic following anyway, but I think Black Widow's gonna bring them like all like tongues hanging, drooling toward her, you know? Plus she's like kicking so much ass.
She spent hours and hours and hours for months, by far the most dedicated actor when it came to the stunt work and the physical work. And we combined a lot of different fighting styles. The biggest one was Lucha Libre. They thought that maybe this Mexican wrestling style of fighting would be good, and I thought, well, it's a little comical. But when you see a woman doing it in a Black Widow costume and it's not a guy in a sequin cape, it has a much different effect.
She really got in shape and kind of learned how to fight.
I was certainly more than willing to be a part of the action, and I wanted to really sell it.
I want one.
No.